Well, it's morning at Nalbarra Station. Thought we'd get up and have a walk around. It's always beautiful light first thing in the morning for your cameras. But look at that. I'll tell you something, if you want to come somewhere where it's just nice and quiet and kind of remote, and you know, there are other stations that have a lot more facilities and probably are the go-to stations. You know, they have events and all sorts of stuff, but they're all booked out this time of the year. But we're happy to have a bit of peace and quiet. I was going to go over and have a bit of a look around at the old sheep shearing shed and see what's over there. But it's absolutely beautiful morning. I think it was 1 degree last night. But we've got a heater in the van, so that's all good. But yeah, just give you a bit of a look around. Won't go too far that way because of the sun. Let's go, we'll go and have a look. All our little farmyard friends have come to say hello. Hello. There's Nalbarra homestead. That's the house. Looks like it's been there for a few years and it's pretty nice. This morning. That's that, eh?